is John Morrison. An important night as he's warming up. He will take on the WWE champion Sheamus in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
Wow. Pretty impressive the way he warms up.
This is called hardcore training. It is a French discipline, King, for free running or wall running, and Morrison does this on a daily basis. It's designed to overcome any obstacle in one's path.
And then you go out and compete, and you know what you just did? You made something that was really exciting to watch sound boring.